Hello students, a warm welcome to Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering at Anjuman Institute of Technology and Management.
Before we start, I would like to ask you, on what device are you watching this video on? Is it a mobile, is it a laptop, or it's your TV screen? Honestly, it doesn't matter because it's an electronic device.
In the world that we live right now is almost not possible without the electronic gadgets.
PLC engineers are capable of working with hardware as well as software. So all doors are wide open. Opportunities for ENC engineers exist in various domains like robotics, IoT, VLSI, nanotechnology, artificial intelligence, machine learning, 5G, wireless communication, optical communication, cloud computing, networking, biomedical instrumentation, digital electronics, and many more.
Here at ENC Department of AITM, our goal is to teach you important values and lessons that will make you technologically sound and ready to face the industry with the required skill set.
The faculty members of Electronics and Communication Engineering Department, they are dedicated, hardworking and experienced.
Numerous events happen in college every year that promotes innovative thinking among students, teach them leadership skills, communication with peers and authority, troubleshooting, administration skills, etc.
The college highly encourages the students to participate in FEST in other colleges. Every alternate year, our college hosts national level FEST Nebulous.
Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering has its own technical forum called TechnoVet. Under this banner, department is conducting many events, technical seminars, symposia, etc. for the benefit of students.
The labs in our department are well equipped with necessary materials that are required for overall development of practical knowledge. We have advanced softwares like Keel Microvision, NS2, Multisim, Xilinx and other electronic communication advanced softwares available in our department.
As the projects or innovation activities are concerned, every year final year student batches are rewarded with KSEST sponsored projects, and our pre-final year and final year students are awarded with VTU Avishkar and other competitive project exhibitions.
Two final year project batches are selected in VTU Innovative Projects. Students in ENC department are publishing their papers in international journals and international conferences.
Hello everyone, my name is Farwa. I'm currently in the final year of completing my bachelor's in engineering in the field of electronics and communication at AITM.
Hi, my name is Rupia. I'm currently in final year of my bachelor degree.
Hi, my name is Darshan Nungi. I'm from Tirali.
Hello everyone, I'm Ranjana.
Hello everyone, my name is Kalimuddin.
Hey everyone, I'm Aisha Rahim.
About AITM. AITM is a beautiful place, it's a magical place where I have created so many memories and I have lived the best moments of my life at AITM. So I was a hostel student and it was a completely different experience over there.
Our life in college has truly been marvelous.
The journey from first year to fourth year went by within an instant.
From attending all classes to massively failed or really successful mass bunks.
From annoying teachers in class to begging them for marks.
From organizing events in college to attending fests outside, we have done it all.
It was suggested to me that it is a really good college. The alumni of the college are really successful and everything. You'll have a bright future. But I had no idea what an engineering college would look like. So when I landed in AITM, it was completely different. I was awestruck with the beauty of the college.
I chose AITM because of its educational excellence. Definitely AITM
is a right choice for innovative brains and technological knowledge-seeking young minds.
Yes, of course. It was a good decision of joining this college with best faculties and best environment.
Yes, absolutely. I have no doubt about that. The experience has been enlightening.
I am Vittal Kiran from the 1985 batch. We were the first batch from Electronics and Communication branch to graduate in 1989. I am currently based in the San Francisco Bay Area, also known as Silicon Valley in California.
Hey guys, this is Akshita, 2016 graduated student.
Hello everyone, this is Ashfaq from 06EC batch.
Hello, myself Gauri Balse from Electronics and Communication Department, batch 2015.
Life after engineering for me was considerably easy as I was placed in my 8th semester itself in an embedded systems company, and I joined there right after my engineering and I worked for 4 years before joining Mercedes.
After graduation, I worked at ISRO and Bharat Electronics in Bengaluru for 3 years and I am currently in a worldwide product marketing role at Synopsys. I miss the excitement and friendships we developed during the time at college.
Frankly speaking, I miss each and everything about my college and my department because many of my amazing memories are associated with that department.
What I miss the most about our college is an amazing atmosphere it is blessed with. It's away from the city course.
I missed most about the department is few of my favorite lecture classes and department fest.
Yes, I would highly recommend AITM considering it has a track record of producing numerous engineers who have excelled academically as well as later in the industry.
I would recommend you to join this course if you want to design the semiconductor chip for the next generation mobile phone or supercomputer. We have a very active global alumni that is connected through WhatsApp groups and frequent reunions.
AITM has the wonderful and safety campus, excellent teaching faculty, well-equipped labs, library and many more. Also, the teaching faculty encourage the students to participate in the extracurricular activities, sports to improve their skills. Hence, I recommend others to join AITM.
And greetings from the Office of Principal AITM. Since its inception, the institution has achieved many milestones.